Welcome by the Drunken Barbecue. Today the Pitmaster is making three different kind of hot dogs on the Virgin Toolbox Barbecue.
Well, it took some time, but it's finally gonna happen. The maiden voyage of this Virgin Barbecue is commencing. Haven't changed the lighter yet, still propane. Here we go. Should actually do a little bit of music, but hey, she can't have it all. Anyhow, it's starting, and we will come back to you in like half an hour or so when the coals are nice and warm and the dogs can be made. See you in a bit. Okay, we're gonna make three hot dogs. Three different kinds. It's gonna be the neighbor hot dog, it's gonna be the Firehall style hot dog, and it's gonna be the Pitmaster style hot dog. The neighborhood style hot dog is gonna be the standard hot dog with a bit of mustard and great bun and an awesome dog. The Firehall hot dog is gonna have an awesome fiery mustard in there. It's got some extra chilies and smoked paprika in there. Of course some onions and some bacon. It's going to be a whole feast on its own. Then the Pitmaster's hot dog, everything about the barbecue. So the dog's going to be there, of course. You're going to have a great bun. There's going to be an hobo package on there. So how I make those veggie package, check out my other videos. And well, after that, we're going to top it up with the beer, of course. It's going to be a feast. Can't complain. Today's going to be good.
Oh yeah, he's not kidding. It really looks good what he's got there. Well, that's enough. Hey, Pitmaster, start the show.
We have got some awesome sausages here. They are the original Smokies. Can't go wrong with Smokies. Oh, I don't know if you can hear it, but I heard a sizzle. Oh yeah, last but not least, nice. This is the hobo package. If you want to know how I make it, check out one of my previous videos. These are filled with egg, and we're just gonna boil the egg inside the peppers just for shits and giggles and see how it turns out. And now we wait.
First thing on the Pitmaster's list is getting the dogs and the hobo dinner package ready. And the second one he does is chill while the Toolbox Barbecue is doing his job. As you can see, he's an expert at this. Today his beer of choice is a black ale called Blacksmith from the Village Brewery in Calgary. I've asked the Pitmaster earlier how long the cooking time of the sausage would be, and he told me that it all depends on the size of the dogs. It could be one beer or two beer time frame. So we wait and see.
There we go, a little behind the scenes shot, because you can't see everything from the front. Boy, life of a Pitmaster can be dangerous. Well, let's have a sip. See you back in a few minutes. I really start hearing voices, but it's getting ready. It's getting ready. Time to move them to the site, as we're gonna make some sandwiches. For that, I first need some bread. There we go. Bread. Chaka! Slice it open. Nice fresh bun. Boom, there he is. Grab a dog.
you the rest of the food.
A bit of a squirrel. Hoppa, it works. And there we go. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Then some mustard. Don't forget, guys, this is going to be the neighbor's hot dog. The first one on the list. Isn't she a beauty? Second one, fire hall style hot dog. Same thing, awesome bun. Zoom, 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 zoom. Yeah. Where is this? Fire hall. Take the sausage. Boom. Get in there. We're gonna get some onions. Oh yes. Dress her up. Dress her up. Look at that. Then, opa, bacon. Nice. Got to have some bacon, right? And last but not least, gonna give her a little bit of fiery mustard. Fiery mustard is must. Oh well, we only have one spoon. On my knife, of course. Oh, yeah. Look at that. We just spread it on there. Whoever's gonna eat this will be on fire. But that's what's called fiery fire hall hot dog. Time for hot dog number 3. Oh yeah, zoom, zoom, zoom. Slice her open. Get a bit of chili sauce. Chili and salsa mixed together. Can't beat that. Some freshness, some chill, everything you want. Get the dog. Boom! Laser in the middle. Save these. Pretty curious to see what they look like. Oh, hot. Get the hobo package. Vegetables. Oh yes, look at that. Look at that, guys. Isn't that awesome? Oh. One bad luck for you guys. You can't smell it. Smell is fantastic. With a little bit of greens on it. Not just that it looks good, it's also justifying the health of it. Nah. There we go. 3 awesome hot dogs. And that's, guys, is how we make 3 awesome hot dogs. And like we mentioned before, it's all about the topping. So let us be your guide and just slap on there whatever you like. And guys, in case you get curious what will be next, well, next week we will be making some cowboy coffee in Buck Country on real fire. And that's it again for this week. Thanks for watching. And in case you haven't done so yet, please subscribe to my channel, like this video, and leave your comments below. And as always, happy grilling!